Former treasurer of the Schuyler Avenue Elementary School PTO, Pamela Brady, is sentenced for stealing money. She will spend 1 to 2 months in prison and must pay $14,000 in restitution. Brady pleaded guilty to theft charges in October. Investigators say she confessed to stealing $14,000 from the PTO for her own personal use.